part of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Now, I know, okay? Please do not get mad at me. I know. I've been gone for 2 months. Listen! I was on vacation. Y'all don't gotta get mad, nothing. I was on vacation. I didn't have the time to tell y'all. Okay, I'm very, very sorry. But I promise that won't happen again. If I'm going on vacation again, I will tell y'all. And hopefully you guys don't get mad at me again. Okay? Alright, so where we left off was Vegeta fighting Android 18, I believe, right? Yeah. So we're just gonna get straight to that. Oh my gosh, we already saw this! Oh, come on, you McDonald's hairline fool, let's go! Yeah! Okay, guys, don't get mad at me. I kind of forgot how to play this game, okay? So, the spam move. Spam move, alright. Hey! What he said. And... ah! Alright, Infinity Squad. So, we're doing good so far. We might die, okay? But I'm not losing hope. And if I die, at least I'll go down trying! Yeah. Oh, Goofy! Oh yeah. Let's go. We stupid. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah! Oh, come on, super spirit mode, surge mode, let's go. Ha! Let's do this. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, now I could spam Gallic Gun. Oh yeah, I could also do combos. I forgot about the combos. Idiot! Don't call me an idiot! Don't you dare call me an idiot! Ha! Yeah! Oh no! Oh, I hate that move so much! Goofy. Not again. Please. I'm sorry. Okay, you don't gotta get mad! Why are you getting closer? Are you done? You're done, right? Nope, she's not. Oh, I knew it. Why did I think she was done, though? Oh, wow! Oh! Okay. Excuse me, rude! No. Spam remove! Caution, spam remove! Nope! Wait, what? No, come on! Oh, that's what I'm talking about! Goofy! No, I'm not. I'm still surviving. Wait, hold on, Infinity Squad. I gotta pause the game real fast. Naya! What are you doing? Yeah, I also got my baby sister with me, so if you hear baby noises in the back, just don't mind that, please. Infinity Squad, I'm begging. Combo with that. No! Out of the way, get out of the way, oh my gosh. Alright. Get dodged, Gallic Gun! No, get out the way! Out the way! Woohoo! I'm scared! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, what? Oh, let's go! We still in this! Okay, stop with that spam move, please. It's getting on my nerves. And she's doing it again, oh my gosh! Woo! Alright, come on, let's go. I gotta charge up, bro, because I'm gonna need this. Okay. Let's go! Yeah! Not again! Stop with that! No! Okay, let's try that again, bro. No, I was too close. And I'm not giving up! Yeah! Uh-oh. Alright, haven't laid a finger on me yet. Gone! And she, of course, she just moves out the way like nothing happened. You know what? Nope. Not today. Not today. Not any day. Not today. Not any day. You better move out my way. Woo! Woo! Too quick. Too fast. Too quick with it. Too fast. Too quick. Too smooth. Oh! Nope! Goofy! Goofy! Goofy got you. Got you with that. Nope. Oh my gosh, my thumbs are killing me! Idiot. Okay, ultimate blaster. I can tell it's ultimate because, like, well, you know. You threw straight in my trap. Idiot. What's wrong, Naya? Gone. Alrighty. Alright, looks like we're doing pretty good here, actually. Haha! Oh, dang it! I missed! Dang it, I missed! She's about to do another one. Yeah! Oh, no! Oh! Almost got me! Oh, she has lower health than me, let's go! Ow! Hey! Think it's my turn now. Bro, okay. Let's go. You're done! No! Ugh! Oh, what? I have zero key right now. Alright, I gotta charge! But that's the thing, I don't have time to charge up. She doesn't give me time! Give me the damn time! Ugh! Oh my gosh, Infinity Squad. This girl is so stubborn! Prepare yourself! Oh my gosh! Excuse me? Did you just cancel out my... You know what? Again, let's go. Oh yeah! So me and her just attacked at the same time. No! Oh my lord! What if she's that close though? So if I start moving for a blink of an eye, I'm done. All right, she's done. Yeah! Oh yeah! Let's go right now! Come on, surge mode! Hurry up! Woo! Thank you, Lord. No. I don't want to lose again. I can do this all day. Oh my Lord. No, move out the way, Vegeta, please. No. What the heck? What was that? What's wrong, Naya? Hold on, Infinity Squad. I gotta take care of my baby sister while doing this at the same time. It's kind of hard, actually. But after a while, you get used to it. Ain't that right, Mama? Alright. Okay, I'm starting to get tired of you now. You know what? I'm going beast mode. Actually, I've been going beast mode. But, you know. Bad habits. Yeah, you better prepare yourself, bro. You're getting absolutely bodied now. Alright. Yeah! Okay. Hit it with a meteor smash, yes sir! Ugh! Okay, she hasn't hit her finger on me yet. That's great. Okay, she just lost the health gauge. All right, that's great. That's awesome. And she hasn't laid one finger on me yet. She moved out the way. Oh, never mind. Oh shit! No! Yeah! Don't underestimate me. Whew. Guys, I don't think you understand how stressful this is. Hey, where are you going? Rude. Where are you going? Rude. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I actually got her. Let's go. She ran right into it. No, nope. Do not do that. No. I see. Instead of you hitting me, I'm gonna hit you. Excuse me? No, I'm not. Don't underestimate me. I am looking alive. I'm looking high and mighty. Yeah. Okay, first of all, we're gonna back up, all right? And then, okay, that's a weave. No. Hit me, I dare you. Goofy, couldn't hit me. Too slow. Gallagun! Oh, okay, we can go again. Gallagun! Oh, what? No. No. I was doing so good. What happened? Oh, I got too cocky in Xenergy Squad. That's the thing you should never do. I got a little too much energy. Got a little too motivated. Got a little too motivated in Xenergy Squad. That's something you can never do. Learn from my mistake. When you play this game, you can never get too cocky. Do not get too cocky. Always have a calm mindset. Yeah, I actually sound like a Dragon Ball character right now. No! Woo! No! Bro. Okay, this is hard. Oh my gosh, Xenergy Squad. I'm sorry. It's just hard, okay? Y'all gotta leave me alone. Alright. I lost. I'm dead, bro. Oh, I am dead. I'm dead. I can't move. What? Okay, one shot. I'm literally one shot right now. I'm one shot. Xenergy Squad, do not get mad at me. This is hard as heck. Lord. Why can I not beat this girl? I gotta think smart. All right. Oh yeah? You don't think I can do that? Yeah! Okay, oh yeah. Alright. While she's stunned, I get her like that. Alrighty. Now I'm thinking like a Saiyan. Oh yeah! I'm thinking like a Saiyan! Okay, that's not thinking like a Saiyan. Why didn't it work? Oh, I didn't have enough key. Oh, alright. Didn't have enough key. Get her like that. Another Gallagun. And then we get a consecutive energy blast. Okay, now we get a consecutive energy blast. Yup, that's how we do it. What the heck? What happened to my camera angle? What happened? Ah! Am I Android 18? Okay, now it's back to normal. The heck? What happened to my camera angle? That was confusing. That was different. What's wrong, Naya? What's the matter? I'm sorry, Ninja Squad. I'm gonna have to end this video early soon. Cause I gotta go feed Naya with her bottle. Oops! Oh, no, you don't. Not again! Ah! No. Alright, okay. Let's get her like this. Alright, let's get her. Alright, then get that, and then let's have a Gallic gun after that. Gallic gun, come on. Vegeta, what? Stupid McDonald's hairline freak! Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Never mind, I take that back. Oh, Lord. Nope. Oh Lord. This is hard because I have to watch a whole baby at the same time. I'm sorry, Identity Squad. Identity Squad, can y'all still hear me? Sorry, my baby sister. Controller. I'm sorry, Identity Squad. I wish I could be alone right now. This is why I kind of like hate having to have people in my room while I'm making a video, because they tend to distract me. And it helps me mess up, like, a lot. So, if y'all could just bear with me, alright? Because I kind of need it, alright? I'm sorry, I truly apologize, actually. So, if y'all could just bear with me, because I have a baby sister, and she's in my room, and I have to take care of her. So, please, I'm begging, please, just bear with me for this once. All right. Okay, that's all I ask. All right, that's all I ask. Oh, I bet you won't dodge this though. Beef. I dodged that. Bet you won't dodge this though. Dodge that. I dare you to dodge that. You're a goofy goober. Oh my gosh, bro. Prepare yourself. You're the goofiest goober I've ever seen! Go away! Stop screaming like a little girl. Cause you're not a girl, you're a robot. That was programmed to be a girl, I guess. Oh! Did I get hit while I was saying Gallic? Okay, you know what, or whatever. I hate that move so much. That move is worse than Ultimate Blaster. I hate that move. And she needs to stop doing it too, cause like, well, oh, huh? Okay, she has lower health than me. All right. I have far more health than her. Okay, I'm doing a little good. Doing pretty good. Alrighty. Whoa, no. Oh my gosh! Oh my lord! 18! Just die already! Oh my gosh. So how come she gets to have high damage attacks? But I don't. My attacks do mad weak damage. Lame, dude!
Prepare yourself!
You know, we both about to get hit today.
Don't underestimate me!
You know what? No. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna talk. I'm not talking. Hope right there. We did it, Naya! We did it, Mama! We did it!
Maybe I shouldn't admit this, but I'm actually...
Oh my gosh! We actually did it, guys!
Now you've done it!
Woo!
Oh. I think it's time we end this little game.
I actually kind of lost hope. dang! Not the head, oh yeah, that's where she breaks his arm, right? They're all fighting 18. Oh, ouch. Ow! Dang! Straight out of... Dang! On the ground like that! But seriously though, 18, man.
They're still alive. You'd better hurry up though. Give them those sensu beans of yours.
I will.
So, should we get going?
But... aren't we going to ask them the whereabouts of Goku?
Nah. It'll be more fun if we have to find him ourselves.
Huh?
You can be such a child sometimes, 17. You know that?
Yeah.
You think so?
Whatever. I'm fine as long as we can make a stop in town. My clothes are a mess. I think I'm going to need a new outfit.
You actually care about your clothes?
Hey! Wait! Wait!
Huh? What do you want?
What is it that you guys are after? I mean, why are you doing this?
Well, first, we're gonna take care of Goku.
Why?
I mean, why are you going after Goku?
Hey, this is all just a game. I mean, Goku's the strongest guy around. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
You probably won't just stop because I asked you to, right?
Negative. We were created for the sole purpose of eliminating Goku.
You heard the big guy. Yeah. But shouldn't you be helping your friends instead of talking to us? They're gonna die.
All right.
See ya. Bye.
The 18 just give Krillin a smooch? Krillin, you pulling robots now? Okay, I see you with that robot Riz. Alright. Okay. I see my guy Krillin over here pulling robots.
So they knew all about the sensu beans and just let us go on our way. They didn't even feel the need to kill us.
Dang, where you going, Vegeta?
He'd finally become a Super Saiyan, and regained his pride and confidence as a warrior.
I guess.
Getting beaten that badly was probably too much for him to take.
Yeah. Even Trunks, who defeated Frieza so easily, couldn't lay a finger on them. That's it, isn't it? No matter how strong Goku gets, there's no way we can win.
Okay, now you're being negative.
Okay, here's the plan. You guys go to Goku's house.
I will.
And move him to a different location immediately.
Okay.
Before we do anything else.
Oh yeah, this is the part where Goku had a heart attack.
Right. What are you gonna do, Piccolo?
I don't remember him getting better. Huh? No. What you about to do?
To Piccolo all of a sudden.
He went that way.
Bro.
Okay, I think I get it. He's got one final trick up his sleeve.
One final trick?
What is that?
What do you mean?
So, you know what's in that direction, right?
No.
I'm not really sure. What are you trying to say?
What are you trying to say?
That's Kami's place.
Huh?
And what does that have to do with anything?
When I was back on planet Namek, I spoke to Guru.
Okay.
He told me that if Kami and Piccolo hadn't separated, they'd be as powerful as a Saiyan. So, I'm betting that Piccolo's gonna combine with Kami.
Oh, okay.
To being his true warrior self.
Alrighty.
If Kami ceases to exist as he is now, won't the Dragon Balls disappear too?
I guess.
But if either of them dies separately, well then the same thing's gonna happen anyway, so... Piccolo probably feels like this is our best shot at taking down an enemy this powerful.
But what about what about Vegeta? What do you think he's up to?
Relax, there's no need to hide it anymore. I mean, we already know that you're Bulma's kid, all grown up and from the future. Vegeta's the only one who doesn't know.
What? I see. I'm sorry for hiding it from you.
You're fine.
Hey, no need to apologize.
I'm going to meet up with Chiaotzu. If things get hairy again,
hey,
I'll be
yo,
back.
What?
Gotcha. We're gonna get Goku and take him to Master Roshi's place, okay?
Okay. Make sure you tell Goku not to overdo it.
Right. We'll tell him.
Alrighty. Guys, we have finally defeated Android 18, alright? You know how happy I am?
Has history really been altered that much?
I am very, very happy. We have finally defeated Android 18. After so many attempts.
I mean, if you want to, no pressure or anything.
Unfortunately,
after so many attempts.
Positive to say.
But unfortunately, this is where I'm gonna have to end the video. Sorry, guys. But if y'all enjoyed the video, like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I promise I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace out.